I've always been thinking about making a shooting machine, so it would be easier to test all the different bows and see how they perform. all the wood I'm using on this Hooter shooter is just some old boards I have in the barn. The first shot. Fire in the hole. second shot. Fire in the hole. Nice. So now I just need a chronograph. I'm gonna fix this table up a little bit, and then I'll get back to you in another video. I'm gonna make some measurements on this table right here, so when we are drawing back, we can see exactly if we are drawing the bow. For example, to here, it's 26 inches, and 27 inches, 28 inches, 29 inches, and so on. But now it's just the prototype. So, fire in the hole. Perfect.